Erica Alvarado Rivera and her brothers Alex and Jose Angel went missing on October 13th after visiting their father in Matamoros, Mexico from Progreso, Texas. The three bodies, along with clothing matching those of the three siblings, were found east of Matamoros on Wednesday morning. A fourth body was also found, which reportedly belonged to Erica's Mexican boyfriend. The bodies were badly burned and decomposed, and each had one bullet wound to the head.